Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds, Murder on Eridanos. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, running back. Well, actually, we can just fast travel. What I want to do is... You cannot fast travel at this time. Is it because we're on the bridge? Maybe we need to be all the way up. Right, oh, see, that would make a difference. But maybe it does, I don't know. Front entrance. Alright. So what I want to do right now is find the Prophet of Profitability, because I haven't even touched this quest at all. We still need this key. Ludovico. Spencer. Ludovico. So we got some stuff to talk about Ludovico, but let's find the Prophet of Profitability. You learn that Helen disparaged the Prophet of Profitability's work seminars, harming her image and costing her bits. Investigate whether or not this would have motivated the Prophet to kill Helen. You'll need to find and interrogate the Prophet of Profitability regarding her involvement with Halcyon Helen's murder. The Prophet runs her seminar retreats out of an extreme productivity camp deep in the Wilderness Exploitation Reserve. Oh, wow. Okay. So she's not that close nearby. Well, let's see. We can get a little closer. Where is she? No, we really can't. We've been part way over there. There's been a lot of monsters of late. Over there. Unfortunately, we can't fly. I've been in here. Alright, this is where I got the pool chemical. Before we even knew what to do with it.
Did you hear that someone tore one of the doors to the dining room from its hinges?
Birdie again?
Birdie again, huh? Yeah, we're headed the right way. Pretty deep in there. It's the biggest area.
Birdie again? He was duly embarrassed. Something about not knowing his own strength.
If I ever meet that man, remind me not to shake his hand.
He will pulverize you. Without even meaning to. Well, Terry's. He just yells out, boom.
Incoming!
Whoop!
It'll be over quickly.
Oh.
Nice hit! That's the last of them.
Thanks for letting me know. I really thought there was like 3,000 more coming. Alright, new area. I've never been over here. The Wilderness Preserve. Canid Feral. Where?
We've got a fight on our hands.
They're pretty far away, so you got time. What's that? Well, some kind of cart. Oh, wait a second. Yep, I forgot, literally. Well, I could forget figuratively, but I keep forgetting to put my armor back on. And I was actually editing videos and saw I didn't have it on. And still forgot. 108 armor here. This is better. Yeah. And better for me to go in fights with armor on. More dead people. Looks like human beings are becoming the ones to be extinct. Suppress. What is that? Security Blade Hyper. Alright.
This is Silvio Tran, setting a new record for the Grand Colonial Bellhop's Laundry Cart League. If you're listening to this, you're listening to history.
Daltrey Danger.
And Daltrey, as we agreed, when I win, you're scraping terrorist shit off the windows for the rest of your contract.
Well, he's dead now.
And you can stow the fear of heights routine, because there's no way you're weaseling out of that, pal. Here goes.
Rattling and whooshing?
That's, move the box! No! Not! No!
Yes? Wait. Oh, that's a safe? Okay. Why, thank you. Oh, I hear a robot type thingy. Dead bellhop. Thought I heard a robot. I guess the level head didn't help him. All aboard. This is more of a good all-purpose gun. I got you in my sights. Is this like your little treadmill or something? Are you working out? I'll take that as a yes. Oh, how weird. What is this thing? We got the fast travel locked in here. Person down there. Byzantium tourist. Oh, looks like you're about to get killed. Can't go in there? Alright. Let's jump! Because they give us little stairs. Whoops. Mm-hmm. Oh, the one of these pods like we rode, I guess, would be the term. The beginning of the base game. Oh, you can read the transcription. Meaty thud, heavy crash. That tourist just wandered off into the great unknown. Whoops. Something tells me he's not cut out for this kind of environment. Oh, he's still there.
Is this supposed to keep the critters in or the guests out?
I was nearly attacked by a terror ray on my way here.
Surprised you weren't attacked by a terror ray. On your way back out of here. Okay, woolly cows. I don't think we have to worry about them. Hey.
You want to stay safe? Head back into the hotel.
Well, then we won't be solving our mystery, will we? Legal hunting supplies. Oh, that. We have a gathering here.
You want to stay safe, head back into the hotel.
Oops.
I can't believe Helen's gone. We're never gonna get a sequel to Tech.
Mr. Kincannon really knows how to run a hotel.
Hmm. We're standing on the sign. Rizzo's Purpleberry Lunch. Purple berries, crackers, cheese, and pea-free nuts. There's always time for Purpleberry Lunch. Except when you're getting killed. Oh.
Excuse me, Gunther. I need to ask you something.
Who in the hell is Gunther? I told you to call me Hunter. Come on.
Hunter?
Oh, right. Hunter, have you seen a little mechanical wandering through here?
A mechanical?
My hat?
I can't say I have. What? Or some fine, legally obtained hunting supplies. You could go get that mechanical thief yourself.
She's not a thief. She's lost. I just want her back.
Hi.
Oh, hey there, stranger. Don't mean to interrupt your business, but have you seen a stray mechanical wandering about?
Yeah, I overheard your conversation earlier. You want to explain exactly what's happening?
Seems I'm running my mouth too much. My mechanical Betty up and wandered away a couple days back. I've been trying to track her, but the beasts make it hard. Personally, I prefer my organs inside my body.
That's a good
thing. The shopkeep says I should buy one of his rifles and go looking myself. But like my machine, I'm not combat inclined.
I did hear one back by the bridge, but I couldn't see it. I didn't think mechanicals could just wander off on their own like that.
I'm contractually obligated to inform you that slug mechanicals are not notoriously inclined to malfunction, and any rumors to the contrary are slander.
Huh.
But yeah, usually even slug machines don't get lost on their own, so I guess I'm to blame. Setting Betty's search parameters is my job. Must have added a zero where I shouldn't have.
His name is Betty? Seems like a pretty expensive mistake to make.
I know. I don't think I've got bits enough to cover losing a mechanical. I really don't want to lose her.
What kind of mechanical is it?
Betty's just your standard tripod mechanical. Though she probably is still wearing my hat. Without it, she seems kind of naked. Her main purpose is cacao milking, but the only cacaos in the reserve are close. Without a directive, she shouldn't have had reason to wander away from the milking area.
I hope it's not milking anything not a cacao. Almost all other beast milk is toxic.
Nothing a few dozen rounds of processing and human trials can't fix.
No,
gonna
skip
need
that.
To find Betty in the first place before anything can or can't happen with what she's milked.
Well, I'll keep my eye out for any suspicious mechanicals.
Hey, thanks so much. It would have been mighty lonely without her. Being unemployed, I mean. Be lonely being unemployed.
Huh.
If you find Betty, try sneaking up and hacking her. If you can't do that, finding a way to stop her current routines should send her back home.
Sneak up and hack.
You're back! Any sign of Betty?
No, I haven't moved from my spot, but do you have any advice on how to catch it?
Whenever I need to reprogram her, I usually sneak up. She just won't stop working otherwise. If you can't do that, helping her finish whatever she's doing should allow you to give her a new directive. She's a little detail-oriented, like me.
Huh. Well, either sounds pretty... pretty interesting. We need to help the mechanical. You're looking at. Or, hack it. Lost little milk mech? Oh, okay. Mildred is the slug mechanic. On the Wilderness Exploitation Reserve has asked you to locate and return her lost milky mechanical. It seems to have wandered into the dangerous depths of the reserve. Mildred has asked you to find it before it causes any trouble or ends up disassembled. Right on. Hi.
Welcome to Hunter Legal's Legal Hunter Supplies.
Oh, God.
I am Hunter Legal. How might I help you today?
Did you change your name to be Hunter Legal? Hunter S. Legal. What's the S? Super? Supreme Legal? Interesting name your shop has.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean. It is a perfectly normal name for a shop dispensing hunter supplies.
Doesn't Hunter Supplies suggest that they're supplies for you, Hunter?
Don't get smart with me. I'm just a shopkeep.
Is this really the best place for a shop?
Where better to sell hunter supplies than in the depths of the wilds? Surrounded by creatures that are just waiting to devour you.
I don't know.
I've got an excuse, but the Prophet and her retreat don't. And they're even farther out. Prophet said I should gift her some rifles to improve my aura or something. Hmm. I told her what she could do with her aura. Haven't spoken to her since. But you look like you're smart enough to not make the decision that she'll invariably regret.
Okay. I'm investigating the murder of Halcyon Helen. Have you seen or heard anything unusual lately?
Unusual? This whole land complex is a failed wildlife exhibition turned hunting reserve. You can't go 10 feet without stepping in unusual. But I reckon you're
not
asking about people unusual. I'd go have a chat with the Prophet of Profitability. Maybe she can intuit you in the right direction or something. But she is mighty far in the depths of the reserve. Perhaps you should purchase one of my fine armaments for the journey.
Maybe. Let's see what you're selling.
Hunter supplies. Get your hunter supplies.
Okay, Hunter. Well, I'm gonna sell you some things, that's for sure. Ta-da. Alright. Got two of these flamethrowers. Wait. Okay, yeah. 1225. Alright, they're heavy too, so that'll help. Have a lot of those. Okay. Whoops. How you doing?
Can't believe we got a deal with marauders on Eridanos.
Mm. You love it, don't you? Yeah, you're saying you can't walk 10 feet without coming across something unusual. There's not really that much unusual here in this area. There's a lot of garbage and stuff. Oh, hello. Well, they look unusual. Isabella Asari?
Sorry, but we're a little busy right now. I'm sure one of the other guys would be happy to give you a tour.
I wasn't talking to you.
Lawrence, do you know who you're talking to? We always have time for the inspector.
That's right.
The inspector? That's you? I am so sorry. We didn't know what we were doing. We're so sorry. It'll never happen again.
The hell are you talking about?
Lawrence, let me do the talking here. Inspector, pay him no mind. I'm sure you've bigger salt tuna to can than us.
You two are hotel workers? It's pretty far from the Grand Colonial.
Normally, yes, but we take guests out on live-action wilderness experiences for additional pay. You know, shoot a rapt here, walk there. We're just between tours right now.
I'm not buying it. How about you just tell me what you're up to?
Buying? We're not selling anything. Especially since we're between tours.
No.
Don't pay him any mind, Inspector.
You finally look at me.
His upper story's a little gap tooth, if you know what I mean. But seeing as you insist on sticking your... That is, since you're so curious...
Hey!
I'll fill you in on what we're doing.
The hell?
We, misplaced some people on our last tour. Misplaced them in the maws of some local predators. Now we're stuck here wondering how to get their room keys.
Maybe that's what happened to what's-his-name. Maybe I can get his room key. The A2 room key. You got your guests killed and all you care about are their room keys?
Hey, we all got our priorities. Not worrying about those keys ain't gonna bring their owners back from the dead. Anyway, the sooner we get those keys back, the sooner we can make it look like the ex-guests checked out early.
You're trying to cover up the deaths of the missing guests?
Wouldn't you? I mean, the dangers were all listed in fine print on the waivers they signed. Least they can do is not destroy our reputation when they get themselves killed. We knew sooner or later this was gonna happen. We've got some hush money tucked away. If you can get those keys for us, it's all yours.
I already have the keys.
Damn it! What are we gonna do now?
Oh.
I'm too pretty to go to prison.
I told them no.
For law's sake, nobody's going to prison. Worst case, we get fired.
I'd rather go to prison! Inspector, if you change your mind, please do come talk to us.
That was a surprise. Usually when you go leave conversation, they don't say anything. It's just... it aborts out. But I wanted to look and see. Do we have... a key? Oh, Helen's datapad. The contents of this datapad are incomprehensible to you. It seems to be written in code. Several pages of unrelated words, sentence fragments, and seemingly random numbers conceal its true meaning. I was so excited to get it and I forgot to look at it. Maybe it's some of these key cards that I would give to them. I'm taking your whiskey and stuff. Perfecto. Mucho perfecto.
Changed your mind, Inspector? I know we screwed up, but we'll end up in Tartarus for this. No one deserves that.
I want to get the keys because I want to get the A2 key, if that's one of them. You guys look like you need a break. I'll find those keys for you.
Did I just hear that right? The inspector is going to help us, Bill! Thank the stars!
We're not out of the woods yet. Let's just see what happens before we celebrate. We last saw the guests deeper in the wilderness, Inspector. That'd be a good place to look.
Try not to lose any more guests to wild beasts while I'm gone. I just want to see what it says. I'll not ask for guests. Isabella and Lawrence, two tour guides from the Grand Colonial, have lost a group of guests to the Beast of the Wilderness Exploitation Reserve. The duo has asked you to recover the guest keys in order to cover up the incident. The tour guides need you to recover the guest room keys to keep from paying a premium and to give Slug plausible deniability in relation to the deaths. Yeah, I'm really not that eager to help them cover stuff up. Well, it looks like we're like almost halfway done with it. It looks bigger. Okay, I don't know if that's a cow. It's not. It's a mega canid.
We're doing this.
Nice.
There you go. Quite a team, my friend.
I did most of the work. This is the one I one-shot killed. Wow. These big ones just eat everything. Oh, water. Interesting. I wonder if these are the... They brought the animals in these, maybe. Yeah, I want to see what's in there. We'll travel along here to the end and then go back. I feel like we're about to get ambushed or something. Is that like a waterfall dropping off? Oh no, not exactly. So we got some kind of tent over here. Rizzo's Hunters. We come in peace.
Commander, do you ever wonder why they put lights on our armor?
No, Trooper.
What about these tubes poking out everywhere?
No, Trooper, stop asking stupid questions.
Huh.
Sorry, Commander.
Cobra Commander?
I could never work for Slug. They're not recognized by the board.
Hmm.
There's a killer on the loose, Inspector. Step lively.
There's a killer on the loose, Inspector. Step lively.
Well, if it's a killer, shouldn't I protect myself by stepping deadly?
Aether waves won't be the same without Helen. We're all gonna be stuck with Spencer Woolrich.
Not if he's behind bars, you won't be, but yeah, I don't think he actually did it. Just way too obvious. What's that? Some kind of light over there. Yeah, I'm heading to the back area here. See if there's anything tucked away. This something... What is that? That was a mega canid. I meant besides that. Wait. I gotta... Yeah, here we go. What happened? The mechs there? I resolved the situation. Go and find Betty's handler to explain what happened. I guess it was killed by the canid, or it's just nearby. Help Betty. Oh! Oh, I hear more beasties.
Hi, Captain!
I blew its head right off. Wait.
Nice hit!
Whoa!
Got another fighting me.
Yikes. Where's the mech? I hear it. He just wandered off. Well, first we gotta find out what it's trying to do. Then we can help it. Maybe. Was it trying to milk the canids? Track him. Oh, return to the handler. Where's the... Find Betty. Oh! We helped it by killing canids. You found Betty trying to milk canids. Repair Betty or help it complete its task by killing the canids, which I... would automatically do anyway, so. Oh. Little drinking pool. Alright, so we are here. Let's... south-ish? Can't really go south, at least not here. Let's run back up this way. There you are! You going back?
No cacao's detected nearby. Returning to slug maintenance worker.